safe. I haven't even finished unpacking yet. Everything's upside down. Sit down.
We believed your $200.
You mean?
I mean, you paid us more than if you had been telling the truth, and enough more to make it all right.
Mr. Spade, am I to blame for last night?
You warned us that Thursby was dangerous. Of course, you lied about your sister and all, but that doesn't count. We didn't believe. I wouldn't say it was your fault.
Thank you. Mr. Archer was so alive yesterday. So solid and hearty.
Stop it. He knew what he was doing. Those are the chances we take.
Was he married?
Yes. With 10,000 insurance, no children, and a wife that didn't even like
him. Oh, please don't.
That's the way it was. Anyhow, there's no time for worrying about that now. Out there, there are a flock of policemen and district attorneys running around with their noses to the ground.
Mr. Spade, do they know about me?
Not yet. I've been stalling them until I could see you.
They have to know about me at all. Can't you shield me somehow so that I don't have to answer their questions?
Maybe. But I'll have to know what it's all about.
I can't tell you now. Later I will, when I can. You must trust me, Mr. Spade. Oh, I'm so alone. I've got no one to help me if you won't help me. Be generous, Mr. Spade. You're brave. You're strong. Surely you can spare some of that strength and courage. I have no right to ask you. I know I haven't, but I do ask you. Please help me.
You won't need much of anybody's help. You're good. It's chiefly in your eyes, I think, and that throb you get in your voice when you say things like, "Be generous, Mr. Spade."
I deserve that. No. The lie was in the way I said it, not at all in what I said. It's my own fault if you can't believe me now.
But I'm afraid that I won't be much of any help to you if I haven't got some idea of what it's all about. For instance, I've got to have some sort of line on your floor Thursday.
We met in the Orient. We came here from Hong Kong last week. I trusted him. He took advantage of my dependence on him to betray me.
Betray you how? Why did you want him shadowed?
I wanted to see where he was going. Who he was speaking to, things like that.
Did he kill Arch?
Yes. Certainly. He had a Luger in his shoulder holster.
Hmm. Archer wasn't killed with a Luger.
Mr. Spade, you don't think I had anything to do with the death of Mr. Archer?
Didn't you?
No!
That's good.
Floyd always carried an extra revolver in his overcoat pocket.
Why all the guns?
He lived by them. The word in Hong Kong is that he was the bodyguard to a gambler who had to leave the States. That the gambler had since disappeared and that Floyd knew about his disappearance. I don't know. I do know that he always went heavily armed. And that he never went to bed without crumpled newspapers all around him so that no one could sneak quietly into his room.
You picked a sort of nice playmate.
Only that sort could have helped me. He had been loyal.
How bad of a hole are you actually in?
As bad as can be.
Physical danger?
I'm not heroic. I don't think there's anything worse than death.
Then it's that.
It's that as surely as we're sitting here. Unless you help me.
Who killed Archer? Your enemies or his?
I don't know. His, I suppose, but I'm sorry, I don't know.
This is hopeless. I don't know what you want done. I don't even know if you know what you want done.
You won't go to the police.
Go to them. All I've got to do is stand still, and they'll be swarming all over me. But all right, I'll go to them, and I'll tell them all I know. So you'll have to take your chances.
You've been patient with me. It's useless and hopeless, I suppose. I do thank you for what you've done. I'll have to take my chances.
How much money have you got?
I have about $500 left.
Give it to me. There's only 400 here.
I had to keep some to live on.
Can't you get any more?
No.
You must got something that you can raise money on.
I have some furs. And a little jewelry.
You'll have to hop. There you are. I'll be back as soon as I can with the best news that I can manage. I'll ring 4 times. Long, short, long and short, so you'll know it's me. You know, don't bother to come to the door. I'll let myself in.